Oh, hey, what is up? Let's bring that down a little bit. I'm not going to do pre-stream that much because it took forever for Streamlabs to update, and I just kind of want to play. So there you have it. I hope you guys are having a great Saturday. I'm having a good one as well, and we're just going to keep playing Dead Space. Let me kick things over to the PC stream. Let's bring that back up, and we're just gonna kill the music there like that, and let's continue inside of Dead Space 2. Where we left off, we're on the way to climbing the top of the church, and as always, this is the dad stream. Hey dude, you know what's up? Got the kid trying to sleep. He's in there, got the little monitor. He's hanging out, so hopefully he cooperates and we get a good What's going on with our performance there? How are we doing? Okay. Let me get situated here in this chair. Get that microphone in a better position so I can see what I'm doing. All right. Deuterino, welcome to Saturday, my friend. May your enjoyment be plentiful and... Currently have a full inventory. What are we working with here? All right. Well, it's only one. Let me just check what is anything running that I don't want to be running right now that could be eating up performance. We're going to check device manager real quick. My CPU is getting crushed, but what is... I don't have Brave running. An anti-malware service executable. There we go. Let's see if that made a difference. Apologize. That's the better. There we go. All right. Something funky was running. I'm not really sure what it was. All right. That's a thing. And I feel like my resolution's right on top of it. Visuals. Good. Full screen. All right. Well, I think we're okay. Whatever. Let's go. Oh, people.
Dana. You're a unitologist. Of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all. You did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now, would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Oh, shit. Well, she just got lit up. That dude's eyeballs were huge. Can I do anything? Quick time event! Smash the E key, smash the key. There we go. Go down there, Isaac. Whee! Oh my gosh. Well. Hi. This is not... Oh. Well, I wasn't fast enough at that. Let's try this again. So I gotta definitely shoot it a little faster. Okay. That gun makes a big difference. Oh my god. This is insane. Oh. Wow. I have a feeling I'm probably just supposed to run away. So let's do that this time. Getting wrecked, dude. Maybe I'm supposed to go through and shut the door on the other side? Or do you think I'm supposed to keep running? There we go. What? Oh my gosh. Damn, go away. This thing is... Woo! Wow. This guy can't catch a break. Well... That was a fun end to the chapter.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over. At least not yet. Isaac, we built it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for me and for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
Well, that was interesting. Well, let's scavenge around for some parts. A lot of money just lying around. Yeah, hello, Aiden. Let's reload my gun. No, okay. So I want to go that way. So let's check over here for some supplies. Nothing. Oh, cool. Gotta be sure, you know. A lot of money. Really need to buy a new suit. Get some more inventory slots than what I have right now. So he wants me to go that way, so let's go this way. Really? Oh my gosh. Alright, let's go to the store, I guess. And we can free up some inventory. See what's in here. Oh, hello. Bottom room. Whoa, what is that? It's creepy. A lot of money I can't do anything with. God. And some stuff I don't want to just drop. Really frustrating. Alright, I guess we're just gonna head for the store and we'll backtrack and get all this. That alarm is annoying.
Afraid of us after the sessions. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any of the sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You're coming up so much.
I have a feeling it's gonna, like, cut me off.
Don't follow. He's not really there.
All these schematics, my gosh, man. Drop that, drop that. So I can go out and get, there, whatever. All right, now let's go around. That's the plasma energy. I think I already got everything out of that room. I just have a feeling once you go in the elevator, like, I'm not gonna be able to go back down. That other room. Ugh. Can I reload this? Got plenty of ammo. That's back. Okay. I guess we'll just go up the elevator, and if we can get back down here, we can. If we can't. Just tells me I really need to upgrade my inventory.
Squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect.
Operation Endgame. Well, that sounds good. Thanos is coming.
Contingencies are in place for our lost assets.
you.
Couple nasties. No biggie. Anybody else want to come down? Let's go scavenge for some more parts. Burned through a lot of ammo there, which is good. Because I really had kind of had a surplus going, so. Yeah, those things are everywhere. Inventory management. All right, we got here. Got a bench. What's that? I got one to use. More damage there. Oh yeah, that's where I want to go, to the store. Is that it right there? Oh, thank you. All right. Let's see what we can do here. First, inventory. That. Sell that. That. Let's get this suit upgraded. I feel like everything I own already has 15 slots. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 6, 8, 10. Dang, yeah, everything, I already have armor. Guess I'll move a couple line racks out of inventory too. This has been really slow moving. Like, we're just kind of plodding along.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. Another one back here I gotta get. Power nodes.
Oxygen failure.
Just looking for goodies. Okay, I gotta go get another one of those. Got it. Gotta find one. See him in there. Oh, no problem. We were playing Inventory Simulator.
Isaac, the steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one, crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
Oh, yeah, I need a 20 slot suit or something, man. Having only 15 inventory slots is crushing me right now. Okay, power node. Alright, save it. Do-do-do-do. It's the elevator. Gotta break that. Okay. I'm actually gonna bring out my line rack. What are these? Detonator mines? Why do I have a feeling I'm going to need these? Let's see what these go into. Detonator mines. Charge your mines with the detonator tool. Oh, so, and I don't have the detonator tool. So those really don't do me any good. Great. There's going to be something big up here. I'm going to have to move stuff around. There's going to be a big thing coming at me. I've played this game before. Not this game literally, but this game. Of fighting a bad mamma jamma. He's a bad mamma jamma. And the game's like, anytime you're playing a survival horde, want some. Where are you? Where are you? Come on, dickheads. There they are. That wasn't too bad. Do I have... we're just gonna go with it. Oh, dang, I burned through my line racks, though. Yeah, you did, Ryan. You totally arrived at the right time. Scary monsters coming at me in the dark. Eh, don't want that. Anything useful? Credits. Some more lockers. Come on. Plasma. Money. Man, this game's giving me a ton of credits. That's my destination. Let's go over here. Bottom another medic. There we go. I don't want you. Don't want those items. Alright. We'll hack this. Yeah. You know, you gotta give the people what they want. Whether they know it or not. One more. Got it.
Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
That guy does not sound fun. He sounds like he's being a jerk to that man.
Whatever it takes, Director. Tide Man. Tide Man. Courageous, compassion, stability.
Come on, let's go. Got here. Well, she's killing stuff over there. I'm gonna go look for goodies. Over here. Right there, son. Anything else? No. Okay. Hey, don't shoot me.
You stay back. You wanna talk?
Yeah.
You talk from there.
Okay.
The last person who said that tried to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Oof. I just want to get off of here, lady. Hello? Nope, nothing in there.
We got off to a bad start here.
I'm Isaac. Look at my face. Look how handsome I am. Follow from it.
You see? Worked.
What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Why is that body twitching?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. Ugh. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own.
But I got this cool suit.
And please,
don't follow me.
Okay?
Wait.
No, let's talk about this.
Well, Ellie. Sorry to feel that way about me. I think we could have a beautiful friendship. We could work as a team together. Pulse around. I think we could do great things, and you just wanna not let me. So. Fine. But I'm gonna follow you anyway. things are cool.
Very annoying.
Cool. We're gonna move one of those. We're gonna move those. We're gonna move those. Move those. Move that. Move that. Inventory, 15, 15, 15, 15. Body was just kind of shimmy and shaking. Another save point. I'll use that. Sure. Slimy. It's a toy store. Hear it. Where is it? There it is. Use this gun for a bit because I'm kind of burning through my ammo. Oh, there you are. Oh gosh, little baby things. Great, we're going to daycare in hell. Oh, don't know. That's. Oh no, that's. Great. I had to shoot creepy. Oh God. I'm shooting babies. Oh, God. Ah. No more. timeout. There's a timeout chair. Oh. Yeah, you said it, Ryan. This is, my buddy Lucas warned me about this when we podcasted this week. He told me about these things. I still wasn't prepared. Kids are playing too rough on the playground. So I literally had a line of students with scrapes and bruises going on my office door. A few kids saying injuries might have to need to go to infirmary. Call me. I think that's a problem. Kids need a play night. Blah, blah, blah. Well, yeah, those kids are not getting that now. Well, these kids... these kids were something. All right, let's keep moving. Let's move along. Why are those just randomly bouncing? Oh. Yikes. Yeah, I saw you running around.
Class is cancelled.
Nothing good happens under the bleachers. Oh, we're in the school play. I am in the production. Let's go behind the castle. What is that thing? What is that? Nothing. All right, let's break into this thing. Let's see what we can find. Well, the good news is I got a lot of my ammunition back. That's always good. Let's kick out these lockers. Pulse rounds, line rack. Oh, yeah. Great. We're setting good after that. Still in the creepy school, though. Aww.
Alright, let's go in here.
I don't know if you're supposed to have abdomen, but this nearly half of my class is imaginary friends now claim that it's their deceased grandmother or something. Normally this wouldn't be a problem, but it's getting harder and harder for these kids to concentrate. This semester has sent more students to timeout chair. Great. Deceased grandparents. Kids are seeing them. Great. Ooh, a flamethrower schematic. Okay. I'm ready to be done with the school.
Still in denial? Afraid you're gonna cut your wrists if you listen to me?
I'm not listening to this. You may fool Strauss, but I know you're not real.
Oh, you claim I'm not real, and yet here I am?
You're just a hallucination. Strauss knows how to destroy. He knows how to destroy the marker. We will destroy you.
How convenient. Destroy the marker and all the hurt and pain go away. Imagine that, Isaac. You'll never have to listen to your heart.
Well, that's a bad spot to... Whoa, look here. There's a little chibi thing there. Okay, well, let's go on the elevator. Out of here.
Isaac, it's Ellie. I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss.
You didn't want me to follow her and talk to me, but here you are.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Ooh. It's a long elevator. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Well, yeah, I'm going to be using pulse rounds for a bit because I got a ton of it. I have a feeling there's going to be a boss fight because they're really loading me up on ammunition. That's fine. All right, let's go this way. There's bunch of corpses, dead. That's... Tell you what you want to hear. Big open area. Stuff's about to go down.
Isaac! We're up here!
Oh, hey.
Come on, move!
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd.
Nerd.
Figures.
Shit.
It's dark.
They'll find me in the dark.
Yeah, shut up. It's okay. It's just a power outage.
You guys are right up there?
Here we go. Get ready.
I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane?
You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Comes. Oh.
Isaac, are you all right? I think that's all of them, for now.
That was it? That was anticlimactic.
Why did Tyman turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
LED. You know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tyman made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Okay, wasn't really paying attention. I was just, like, picking up stuff. Gosh, that's annoying. Don't even want to pick up the detonator mines, because I'm not even going to use them.
Position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, the door tight.
Just checking the old Discord real quick. Okay. Let's continue. Oh, what time is it? We've been playing streaming for about an hour. It's 1:30, so we'll probably play it's about 2 o'clock. Here we go. Don't mess with me. Really not in the mood. Respec ability. Select an item, press R to remove. All installed nodes for reuse. Cost 5,000 credits. Well, that's kind of cool. The nodes, but I think all right, Let's go in the store. Get the flamethrower. All right, so need that. Sell that. Sell that. Move. Move. Don't really have a lot of good upgrades. Got 90,000 credits though. Buy some more of those. Sell that. Cool. Now we'll go use this upgrades I just got. So got that there. Rig. TK implement. I don't even. Alright, got one here. Okay. By the time I get that X HP upgrade, I'll be sitting pretty good there. Jabbers. Malfunction. Oh, zero grav.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. The docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Thrust cannon, shoot red tip to move objects. Wow, this is a huge space. All right, so take a look around. Anything else I need to be mindful of around here? Oh, look here. Power node.
How do you think he's doing this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is. Just keep moving.
That was cool. Oh, cool. Now I'm inside that elevator. Ah, sweet. Okay. Up we go. Whoa. There's a planet. Holy crap. This installation is massive. Size of this place. I made it. And just like that, we have a crap ton of ammo again. Very good. Moving on.
This area. Please step away from the door.
to read the log. Howard Phillips wants to go home and Dan Clayton. Yeah. Bah, 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 bah. Sometimes I feel like reading lore. And there are times I'm just like, yeah. Let's use you. Well, clearly I need a certain rig to get into that. Ripper blades, force gun. Nothing I really want to get rid of there. Do I need to wear the engineer suit, hazard suit? Let's see what it says here. For Alpha only, Howard Phillips. Okay. Well, this is Howard Phillips' room. Okay, so do I have a rig that... Triage, EarthGov... security suit. Shock point. Thanks, Ryan. Thanks for hanging out. Good to see ya. As always. I don't know if this is the right suit, but we'll see. Okay, that suit is cool. Read that log. Okay, well, how can I get in there? What am I? Oh, hello. Why don't you? How do I get into the suit that he has? Okay, so I clearly have I need to get in there. I just gotta put on and find the right one, I guess. Doubt this suit is going to let me through either. but we're gonna try it. Clearly, I have to impersonate this guy. Oh, I got it. I know what I need to do. So let's get my suit back out. It all makes sense. His body's right there, so I'm gonna put the suit back on. Stretch. Wish you can kind of skip these. Okay. We're gonna go grab his body. That's my guess now. His body's on the bed. So I'm gonna see if I can just pick it up and carry it and scan that. Sorry, Howard.
I used my big brain and I figured it out. Oh, I'm so smart. I'm just so smart. Yeah.
Play by your rules, AI. Oh no! Oh, that's not good. I missed, like, I was right there and I just missed the shot. Seeker shells. Activated. stasis recharge. I like that lady always staring at me. Ah, shit. Not doing good.
Attention, Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
It's a tougher one. I thought that was another one coming. plasma rifle? Actually, rig. Yes. Yes. I'm not gonna give up. You go to hell. I didn't come all this way to give up.
jerks. I don't like those things either.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete.
Well, I'm gonna succeed. I don't care what you want me to do and what you don't want me to do. Because it's gonna happen.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
How about I rip all your fuses out? I didn't see. Ah. Let's go do it on this side. Now I see what I gotta do. Crawl through the side. Plus goes on the bottom, that goes on the top. Plus goes there.
that one. And the fuse guy. That one goes. Well, I just guessed on that other one. I got it right. Guy's right out there when I hop out. We did it. Yeah, you don't. That's right, GLaDOS. You done. Oh my gosh, that's a body.
Ellie, I'm on my way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually. Hal Stross.
Let's see for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me go. I can't believe it.
Stross, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Phillips. A lot of goodies in there. That was a good one. Guess I could have used some of those items, but I don't know. I find I always have a pretty good amount of health left over. I mean, ammo, not health. Elevator or the solar array? I think it's an elevator. Oh, there's an array. Do I have to fly out and do it? Yep.
Two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
Let's fill up my oxygen. Where am I getting hit from?
Ah!
That thing. Okay. Now what do?
Isaac, okay, I can see the array from here. It looks like you need to go to the outer dishes and find a way to drag their beams onto the center column.
Okay, I'm on it.
Okay, go to the outer dishes.
All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
Let's go get some air.
Let cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, you'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Something covering the collector panel. Oh, my God. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my God, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in. Ellie.
Shit.
There we go.
When the beam hit,
shit.
Those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay.
Exiting zero gravity.
Powering up.
Ellie, come in!
Isaac, we have to cross to the government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there!
That's right.
Instability detected in the array alignment. Emergency ejector systems initializing.
Sweet. Whoa. Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, missed that. That was not, I don't know if there's a way to stop or not. Thanks for the host, Duder. I forgot that was Lucas. So we go through here. There we go. Oh my god. We're not doing good. Which would just put me in the free play section, so I didn't have to get launched every time. Died more this part than any other time in the game. Taking up space that I need. Well, first I'm gonna go to the store.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. But it's not working. Yes, I'm authorized for this. There, it's open. Isaac, go. Go, Isaac, you can't stop them all. Go.
That's a cool fight.
Ellie, are you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not.
He must not have made it.
I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape.
Yeah, that's rough. All right, next save point. We're gonna stop.
Pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Kelly, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Cool. Well, that was cool. Whatever that item was. Must be getting close to the marker. Audio log. Door there. All right. Safe station? Chapter 7. Let's see where we're at now. We're on Chapter 7 still? Chapter 8. Alright. It's gonna do it. It was a good stream. Made some good progress. And we'll do it again tomorrow. Or maybe later tonight. We'll see what happens. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for hosting. All the things. Appreciate it. And I'll see you on the next stream. Goodbye.